I'm Bleeding Critic, and welcome to your dose of horror medication. This is called Wayne. Wayne's deep fear of spiders was passed down from his neurotic mother. He was well aware of this unfortunate behavioural pattern. Available therapy and professional support will not be able to save him today. The spiders in his bedroom had been watching him for the past 8 months. They were ready and excited to feed on Wayne's snoring horizontal body.